Hi, Chris from Cranbourne Music here, and today we're checking out the Joyo JP02 power supply. So the Joyo JP02 is a power supply to power all your pedal needs. It features 1000 milliamps total output. So you can see here we've got the 18 volt input. That's where this doodad goes. Once you plug that in, you've got outputs 1 to 7 that you can power anything up to 100 milliamps from. Output number 8 can power any pedal up to 500 milliamps, provided that it's their 9 volt DC. You can power 12 volt DC from this jack and 18 volt DC from this one. Yeah, as you can see, it's got these really cool bright blue LEDs. If you're into that kind of thing, or if you want to know that everything's working. And it powers those pedals that even suck a bit more juice, like the Giga Delay. Delays take up quite a bit of milliampage, so that's still powered there. This guy right here, the MXR Stereo Chorus, is 18 volts, so that's nice and powered up there. And the Robin Trower Overdrive from Full Tone happens to take anything from 9 volt to 18 volts, so we've plugged it into the 12 volts output, and so that'll have a little bit more headroom now. So we've hooked everything up to our pedal lever amp, and I'll just take you through, and you can see that everything is powered up as it should be. First in line, we've got the Dynacomp. Then we're into the Vintage Overdrive. Down to the Robin Trower. MXR Stereo Chorus running at 18 volts. And the Giga Delay. So that was the Joyo JP02 power supply, available online and in store today. Come in and check it out. My name's Reese. We'll see you next time.